A small victory for the Allen family from Coleraine Township. 18-year-old Andrew Allen is off dialysis. The family says his kidneys are working on their own. The older brother of Brody Allen has been in critical condition at UC Medical Center since two drivers hit him a week ago. Doctors also attempted their first surgeries to repair Drew's legs yesterday.